I mean, it feels even. Uh-huh. It feels good.
Yeah.
No, no, no.
So,
it's very nice.
In fact,
grass, ma'am.
Yes. Mr. Nani helped us.
Who?
Engineer Sumio.
Yes, I remember.
The one who was there.
Yeah.
He, because we are, the number of hours that we had paid for will not be enough. Uh-huh. So he didn't even charge the extra.
Okay.
But we now have to put
a lot of... Have you finished that complex?
Yeah, the complex is there. We have done even the terrazzos on the floor. Uh-huh. It's a painting that is remaining.
Okay. So basically, this entire field?
Even the other side. They went up to the other end. Mm-hmm. They did a road round so that we can, the boys can run around the complex.
Okay.
And then down there, they did the flattened.
So the boys will be in school when?
From tomorrow. They are getting in tomorrow.
So if you completely level this, I want to come and see the boys in action. So we have this ground that was leveled.
Then the other side there, we have for volleyball.
For volleyball?
Yeah, then handball is the other end.
Okay, let's go and see the volleyball one. Lakini sasa wataingia kesho, utakosha malize hii.
No. You know why it is like this? It's because of the protocol. Uh-huh. So we have not been playing.
Uh-huh.
So when they told me that now we can play because next time there are games, then we started playing.
Ah, so you mean because of the COVID protocols?
Yes.
The students were not allowed to play?
Yeah.
And now you're allowed to?
No, we have been allowed. Uh-huh. The games are starting next term.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So we have